What is up, guys? Back with another video, and today we're playing Steep. I know it's a 2016 game, but a lot of people still play it, and I just got in the mail today. It took hours for it to install, and I just want to play this, so let's get into it. Exploration camera, hold on, one, look around, less R. Alright. Sharp turns, wall rush, push, in the same direction. Here we go, guys. Oh my God. Here we go. Watch the cutscene. Shaking.
John here. Hear me
loud
and
clear, partner. Here we go, guys.
All right. I'll be straight up. I see what you can do, and I'm impressed. But my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of. So let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there. Remember, you can pop your wingsuit on anytime, anywhere out here. All you need is a spot that looks primed for a good jump.
Hold your fly, and if you crash, hold on to start again. Oh God, I do not know how to play. All right, and push down to hold your flight. Oh, I see now. Oh, all right. I get it now. Ooh, almost got it. Start again. Don't judge me, I'm kind of new to it. Oh, God. That did not go good. Ooh, I'm looking good now.
Smooth sailing. Now, pull your parachute cord and land on that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session. Once you're on the ground, I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of out here. All right, let's see what you got.
All right. All right, let's try this again real quick. All right, let's snowboard and go. Use to control trajectory in opposite direction, left to right to right, goofy, regular, hold on, stop, then let's stop. How do I, like, do tricks and jump? Oh, that's how. Alright, I see now. Ow. Alright. Alright, we're not ready for tricks yet. Did you guys see that? First time tying the snowboard. Oh, trick. All right. Woohoo! Whoa! This is my first time and I'm like getting ultra tricks. Oh god, we're heading into trees.
Smooth as butter. Now, let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tetsin Tanay. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here, so use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Welcome to our base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the Arab base. Just take a look around and see what it means. All right, I scouted a cool place nearby a little earlier, so let's make our way over there.
Alright, we can do skiing now. Alright, oh, so skiing. Okay, not our best. Alright, let's go back to snowboarding. This game looks so smooth. Like, it's like, looks like it was made in 2018, if you think about it. Oh god. Man, I'm trying to go through trees a little bit, but you know. Okay, do not make fun of me. I'm a noob. Whoa! Start to go smoothly, no tricks, let's just go down. Okay, I had to be right. Yeah, I don't think howling is that, well, that's the option of howling. Yeah, alright, let's go slide over here. Okay, bad idea. What? Ooh.
Out here, but we need to search for the best possible location to reach him. All right, let's head back to base camp so we can scout the area.
Oof. Okay, wait, hold on, go back to base camp. Some thick snow. Alright. Let's go down here. This looks pretty decent. This time let's do skiing. This looks pretty cool. Okay. Oh no. Let's try this again. You don't have to try again each time, I don't think. Oh god, I'm going backwards. Oh wait, objective, go back to the base camp. Alright, let's just explore for a bit, you know.
Not good.
Oh, not good? No, I think it was great.
So we can get a better look at that drop zone over that way. They're perfect for spotting new lines and drop zones, so use them whenever you're exploring different areas. Good job. The more drop zones you discover, the more challenges you open up, so always be on the lookout for them. A few of the other riders mentioned there's a snow park nearby. Feel like brushing up on those trick skills of yours? Of course you do.
Hey, I've already discovered this now. No, I'm not skipping it. Rotations. I've already discovered this too, but you know. So much to do.
Right. Red Bull sure are firing on all cylinders right now.
Red Bull, alright. Am I getting like a sponsor?
We're only the best of the best who compete. And that's you. Out here, you need to be creative. So go for the big tricks and let's show the crowds just how good you are. Because the Ultra Naturals are just a taste of what's to come.
Alright, no, I'll try it again. Try this again, guys. We didn't. We're okay, but like. I don't know where I'm going. Oh God. Whoa. Okay. Let's try this again. Let's go this way now. Okay, no. Let's just go the way we were doing. Oh God. Oh, I think we've. Guys, I'm doing so horrible. Whoa. Okay, guys, this is getting worse by the minute. Oh, what? Wait, what? I have no idea what's that. First slide to the other.
Way over to it.
What? Wait, can we jump off of this? What? How did I do that? No, is it nighttime? Oh. Oh, this is an entrance?
Time for you to do your thing. Remember, this is your journey. You can do it any way you want, but no matter what, it's always about driving that rep forward, so explore to discover drop zones and open new lines. Take risks, go for the stylish rides, and aim for the big feats in the air and on the ground. Seek out challenges set by other riders and look around for the mountain stories, too. There's so many of them. Do all of that, and I guarantee you'll find yourself in some epic spots here in the mountains. And if you're feeling brave, we can take a trip to Alaska. But you better be ready, because that place is mean as hell. All right, what say we dive into some challenges and mountain stories nearby and start working on that rep of yours?
Well, guys, that will be it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. And yeah. So this is it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. So leave a like on this video, subscribe and comment, and push those notifications to know as soon as I make a video. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!